With Kim Anderson out and Quanza Martin in at head coach, the Missouri men's basketball team had a new look and lots of expectations. After three losing seasons, putting together a competitive team was the first goal. Mizzou couldn't have expected what was about to happen. With Washington without a coach, the nation's top recruit, Michael Porter Jr., reopened his recruitment.
Now, from the Ford Sports Desk, KOMU8 Sports.
Mizzou's pretty famous for homecomings, and today it got treated to a special one, the return of Michael Porter Jr. to Columbia. It truly has been one of the most amazing weeks in Missouri Tiger basketball history.
Michael Porter Jr. would play a critical role in the recruitment of top 50 ESPN recruit Jeremiah Tillman, as well as his brother, Jonte Porter.
He continues to get better year after year after year.
Top 10 of These three players changed the landscape and the future of Mizzou basketball. Fast forward to the start of November 2017. The buzz surrounding Mizzou basketball was at an all-time high. Missouri brought in the best recruiting class in school history, had key players Jordan Barnett, Terrence Phillips, and Kevin Prater returning, and had a senior transfer in Cassius Robertson, who would eventually lead the SEC in three-point percentage, joining the team. Once again, Mizzou couldn't have expected what was about to happen. Missouri is selected to play against Florida State in the first round of the NCAA tournament. With all of Mizzou's injuries and suspensions, Mizzou goes into the game as the underdog, even though they are the higher seed. Ultimately, the Florida State Seminoles prove to be too big of a task to handle as the Tigers fall in defeat 67-54.
To Brian Angola for three. Performance by the Seminoles, and they are moving on to the second round. They'll see Xavier on Sunday.
But here are the facts. Mizzou was down 22 at halftime, but the Tigers crawled their way back into the game, cutting Florida State's lead down to 6 at one point. Florida State uses a 12-man rotation. Mizzou was forced to use a 7-man rotation. Michael Porter Jr. was not 100% healthy. Jordan Barnett was suspended. Two ESPN Top 100 recruits transferred. Our best perimeter defender tore his ACL. The reality is, a very depleted Missouri basketball team lost to Florida State, but managed to prove more than a victory ever could. They fought through tons of adversity and still managed to make the NCAA tournament. Quanzo Martin quickly established a winning culture at Mizzou, and I can't wait to see what the future holds for this basketball program.
A couple of things I'll talk about, guys, just not necessarily basketball things, just life things, because the basketball part of take care of self, we'll spend a lot of time doing that, guys. You have everything you need here to be a successful student athlete. There are no excuses. Be responsible and accountable to do your job.